Oh ho ho, Mr. Wannabe, where are you going like this? Why are you lying like this? Where are you going like this with this mindset?
On ne présente pas le plus glorieux régiment du monde. Depuis le célèbre combat de Cameron au Mexique, la Légion étrangère marche de son pas lent et formidable sur la route de l'épopée au rythme d'un refrain devenu légendaire. Honneur et fidélité, voici la Légion.
Best en pantalon. Hello and good morning, friends of the French Foreign Legion. I am greeting you. You are very welcome on my channel. No coffee, no worky. Excellent and brilliant. So, a lot of people are asking me, hey Tom, why are you wearing always military clothes? You know, you cannot find Thomas Gast without military clothes. But the answer is simple. The answer is easy. You know, I spent 4 years within the ground forces, the German ground forces, Bundeswehr, from 79 to 84. I spent then 17 years in the French Foreign Legion, you know, until 2002. And then from 2002 until today, I worked in the international security. And within the international security, a lot with militaries and with legionnaires. So, wearing military clothes is for me, it's normal, it's comfortable. I love it. That's the point, you know. And today we'll talk a little bit about stolen valor. Stolen valor. This is very, it's a very big subject here in Germany also, but I think it's a subject also in your country. You know, what is stolen valor? With stolen valor, I design a person, an individual, who lie about his military past, about his military services. Oh, 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 Mr. Wannabe, where are you going like this? Why are you lying like this? Where are you going like this with this mindset? You know? So, stolen valor designs a person, an individual, who lie effectively about their military services. You know? They say, yes, I have been in the French Foreign Legion for 5 years and I was sniper. Of course, sniper. Why sniper? Because sniper is very interesting. So we call the guys wannabes, or you might call the guys Mr. Wannabe or pretenders. In France, we say prétendant, c'est un prétendant. Boule de feu, c'est un prétendant. Un sacré fouteur de merde. And in Germany, we call them Hafensänger. And effectively, the guys say, yes, I have been in the French Foreign Legion. I took part in the war, in the Gulf War. I was in Somalia. And I, all the actions, they never existed. You know, they never have been, they never have done. So when you have one guy within your friends, let's say you are coming from India, and one of your friends say, hey, I was in the French Foreign Legion and I was sniper. You know, I was sharpshooter, sniper. Then the first idea in your head must be, oh, no, 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 no. You might be a fucking wannabe. Why? I explain it. If you like what you see, give me thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. In the French Foreign Legion, we have about 8,500 active legionnaires. 8,500 warriors. They are coming from 150 different nationalities. We have all cultures, we have all races, we have all religions, and we have maybe, so let's say you are coming from India, right? In the French Foreign Legion, we have about 1% active legionnaires coming from India, from your country. 1%. What does it make after you? You don't have to be Einstein. It's about 85. 85. This is like this. And when you have a friend in India, you know, who say, I am, or I was in a French Foreign Legion, I was sniper and sharpshooter. What do you think are the chances that this statement is true? It's minimal. It's minimal. It does not even exist. you know what I mean? And yes, of course, there have been Indian gentlemen within the French Foreign Legion, yeah, but not a lot, 1%, yeah. And I know Indian fellows who have been in the French Foreign Legion. They joined the Legion a long time ago, but most of them almost everybody of them, stayed in France afterwards. So they had a long career behind them, stayed in France for more than 15 years, maybe 22 years, 25 years. And then they stayed in France because they earned the French citizenship, you know. And the gentlemen who stayed in the French Foreign Legion, Indian guys, and they joined India afterwards, they are a few, not a lot. And normally they don't talk about their services within the French Foreign Legion, you know. I talk about my service in the French Foreign Legion because I'm here to serve you. I want to make the French Foreign Legion popular in your country. And that's the point. That's the difference. Yeah? So when by Azar you have somebody who told you that he has been in the French Foreign Legion, the first thing you should do, ask him to speak French. If he cannot speak French, the language, he never have been in the French Foreign Legion. Yeah? Even if it's only Legion's French language, you know, because Legionnaires talk a little bit otherwise than the normal French national does. Yeah? And then a normal Legionnaire can tell you all about the Legion language words like Schmielblick, Schlabber, Corbeau, Boule de Feu, Nickel Chrome, you know, all this stuff. They know about this. Then ask him about what does it mean Schmielblick? What does it mean Schlabor? What does it mean Nickel Chrome or Kurva? They should know it. If they don't know it, they never have been in the French Foreign Legion. And then you can ask him also about the matricule. Matricule is the number. You know, the personnel number of the person who has served in the French Foreign Legion. My matricule was about... No, I won't tell you. And then you can ask him about his last commander-in-chief of the regiment, of the company, and who has been your platoon leader. Should be very interesting. And then you can follow up his path leading in the French Foreign Legion or leading in a fucking big sack of lyings. That's it. And when someone said he was sniper, okay, then ask him, okay, interesting. Talk a little bit to me about your sniper life in the French Foreign Legion. What was your rifle you used? What was the weapon you used? Uh-huh. What is the weight of the weapon? How many shots have you done? Where have you been in operations? And then what optic you use? What optic do you use? And or ask him a little bit about the caliber, you know, about the caliber of the weapon. And then you can find out all the information also via me. And then you can say, no, hey, you're a fucking wannabe. Everything you told me is fake news. Ask Mr. Wannabe what action he will take when he hears from close or from far, "À moi la Légion!" Ask him. Ask him. And then when you have his answer, you send me an email and I will give you the real answer. You know, "À moi la Légion." This is very famous shouting in the French Foreign Legion. We shout it when we are in trouble. But there's a certain action required, you know. By the way, you know what real Legionnaires does or will do with a wannabe, with a prétendant, with somebody who has stolen their valors? You don't like the answer. You don't like the answer. But you like maybe to hear Thomas Gastzinger. So I will sing to you today one of my first songs I sung within the French Foreign Legion when I joined the 3rd REI in French Guiana, and it's Les Chacals, Les Chacals. I think I should put on my beret for this one. Les Chacals. Okay, let's sing Les Chacals, and this is an old German. The song is coming from Germany. Les Chacals, Crânien pour le pot. Okay. Le chacal craigne le pot, aïe, oh oh, le de la Troie viendra bientôt, aïe, oh oh, oh oh, oh oh, oh clocher, oh maître, claquant dans le vent notre fanion. Oh, clocher, oh, maître, claquant dans le vent notre fanion. And because I receive a lot of questions about recruitment in the Friends for Religion, despite Corona, the Friends for Religion are still doing, are still recruiting, are still looking for candidates. And maybe they are looking for you. And last but not least, I want to say thanks to Nico. Nico is a friend of mine and he lives in the Eastern Germany in the old DDR. DDR stands for Deutsche Demokratische Republik. And Nico, you know why I say thanks at this moment. You know it. And the others don't have to know. So, friends, have a good weekend. Amitié, Legionnaire, yours, Thomas Gard. Bye-bye. See you next. You know what I want to do to a wannabe who told me that he was in the French for Legion sniper and he was not? I will force him to cross by swimming the channel between Île des Diables and Île Saint-Joseph at large from Guyana, from the coast of Guyana. Sharks in it. Je peux disposer.
Turn around, round, round, following my feelings crazy, narrow bound, searching for brothers in arms. Turning around, round, round, following my feelings crazy, narrow bound. Here we are, here you are, here I am. Invincibility.